today we paint. I'm also just very excited to try these things out. Yeah. Nice. Okay, so today I am going to attempt to make tiny art, and I've decided to do my character Lantern because he is my son. Okay, so here we have our canvas. Oh yeah, full body lantern would be very not super detailed. For now, I think I'm just gonna stick to the headshot. Kind of off-centered, but so is like everything I do. Okay, next step is to mix the paint. I'm going to be doing Lantern's old design because I like it better. I use this container to mix paint, so you don't need to add too much, especially considering I am on a very tiny canvas. You can always add more, but you can't really put the paint back in the tube. Blue's word of advice right there. Okay, well, it's crunchy right now. Dude, I should have grabbed a testing paper. Give me a second. Okay, this might be big enough. I haven't painted in a good second. You know, that's actually not too bad. I think that's pretty much Lantern right there. Okay. Here we go. That's like the basic what I need right now for his scales. I'm gonna get more detailed in there for sure. But I think onto that part of Lantern, which should be blue. It's just a little lighter and maybe a little less too dull blue. You're gonna want to use orange, but I don't really want to make orange. Oh well, I guess I'll make orange. No, the only thing I realize about this now is that It's a little more greenish blue. Lantern's a little more of a purplish blue. So, but I think it should be fine. I mean, I can try to mix a little bit of red into this. That's a little better, kind of. And now Lantern's horns are the same color, but darker, I think. Oh boy. I mean, it's acrylic, so all can be fixed. And I realized I forgot to do his ear. No, Lantern. I messed up the color, and now I have to remake the whole thing. This is why you have to be careful with what colors you use. This one's a little more lighter than intended, but it's for the ear, so I suppose it works. So Lantern's like little fin things on his back are supposed to be black. But I don't want to use pure black or anything, so I'm just going to use the color I used on his horns. And I hope that it looks pretty good. The struggle, this brush is way too big for this canvas. But it's not even that big of a brush. I kind of want to use that color I made for his ears on his background because I kind of like it a lot, but I'm not sure there will be enough. So I'm going to try. Like, look, it's such a pretty shade of blue. Now what I feel like this boy needs is a little bit of contrast. So that orange color I made earlier, I wonder, can I just like pop him out a bit? Yeah, kind of. Not really my intent. Oh, that's a bit much. Oh boy. Mistakes have been made. I did not want that much yellow. Yeah, mistakes. It does need some contrast though. Okay, Lantern scales are pretty much like, okay, it's still too wet there to do. Paint my hands. I always get paint all over my hands when I paint. Let's try on his face. Maybe a little much on there. Specifically the one for this bike by his horn. Unnecessary, if I might say so. I just chopped off part of Lantern's forehead. Lantern, no. Okay, well, his head's gone. this paintbrush is, I'm using the big one still. That would be why. I'm sorry, my son. I like to call this the video where Blue makes bad decisions for most of the time. The last part of Lantern that I need to do is his eye. There you have my tiny lantern painting. Very small. Honestly, could look a little bit better, but I don't know how to get these details on here when he's like tiny. He's smaller than my finger. Well, maybe not quite, but he is very small. I'm starting to wonder what it would look like if I outlined, like did line art, like with a lining pen, and then painted. I don't really know. I realize this corner is a little too empty for my liking, and I'm gonna try something. The painting is never over with Blue. I'm just adding some white. Ah yes, Dino Dog certainly does approve of Lantern. I have gifted this beautiful painting to Dino Dog, who shall love and cherish it forever. But yeah, would you like to see me make videos of more mini paintings? Because I have at least one other character in mind that I would like to try. I'm really happy I did a headshot. I could challenge myself and try to do a full body. Oh my gosh, that is terrifying to think about. I will need smaller paintbrushes. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys.